RJ Lyon, I'm not sure. Oh, explain, Roy. Yeah, it's just Jay, even though it's got that edgy three. Though I feel it. Gotta put yourself out there, I guess. But then you're gonna have people like me making these mistakes. Can't be having that. That's not maximum. Anyway, Roy already losing his first stock. He's out of here. That's actually kind of crazy. He's just like, peace. And Jay's just staying right on him, man. He's just not giving him any time to, like, make any space. It's just like you see, he's just part of the forward gang, you know? Like, you thought that he was, like, getting his space because they were on opposite sides, but nah, Quick Attack gonna quickly shorten that gap right there. And now you see RJ Lyon trying to, like, hard read his movement and try and catch him slipping. You know, just intercept that Quick Attack. Mm-mm. Yeah, so right now Jay's doing a pretty good job. Although, I'd say now at this point, they're going pretty even in percent. And with someone who hits as hard as Roy, it's like, you don't want to do that. Especially when you're light, like Pikachu. And yeah, he's out of here. So now we're going to be even up those percents. Jay got a good deal of extra credit, but, you know, that was due to an SD. So they were going kind of even. And like I said, if you're going even and you have a versus a hard-hitting character and you're a light character, oh no. Sang Sil is really damn good, but when you're just part of the forward gang, you might get revoked if you stand still too long. Forward gang's very serious. Yeah, no, RJ Lyon's doing a really good job now. Like, you know, like, you can definitely tell that he just messed up because he's been doing a really good job now, like, keeping his ground and, like, definitely closing that percent gap. He's just like, you can't find that kill. I know that you're the member of the forward gang, but...
Devin, turn me on.
How you doing, Nick?
He's closing the gap right now. I can't believe it.
Yeah. He SD'd, like, immediately. He was just like, I don't need my stock.
Is that all I missed so far?
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, so we got a fresh SD.
Ooh.
Is he the one who just lost the stock?
Yeah. Okay. So Roy was the one who SD'd the stock one.
Oh, my goodness.
And then Jay was just like, never stop holding forward. I think he has it tattooed behind his left leg.
Now, Jay is probably thinking, like, okay, so let's think about it, right?
Yeah.
He SD's. And, like, he starts bringing back, but then he gets on his last leg. So Jay is like, okay, I'm starting to choke this a bit. I just gotta mash and close out the stock. And that's what he does. He runs off, and he just holds down on the C-stick, and he wins game one.
Yeah.
Hold that.
Just came right on him. It was just like, mm-mm-mm. You thought you were going to be evening it out that second stock. I'll let you think you can do that. But the moment I take that first stock, you're gone. So, yeah, first game going to go to Jay. He's getting rid of Battlefield and Lilat.
He just doesn't like the triplets.
Yeah.
I would take him the Yoshis just to piss him off. Just do it.
Man, I hate it when anyone says, whenever you call Lilat a triplet, I'm like, yes, you are right. It is platforms
yeah,
three.
Yeah, that's all it takes. I count. And then Town and City is sometimes a triplet.
Yeah. And then it's also a biplat. So here we are on a monoplat.
Hype. Okay, so.
Very.
Roy Pikachu. I don't know anything about this matchup. I assume someone's going to mash on someone's shield, and then they're going to get hit by each other's good moves. I don't know about that F smash read. It seems like they're both kind of spamming their good neutral moves, whether it be Nair from Roy or back air, to get this hype back air string that makes all the Pikachus feel nice.
Yeah, Pikachu posing every single time he lands it. He's just having a good time.
Pikachu's one of those characters that can just annoy you off stage, and then you gotta be super careful you don't accidentally air dodge an SD.
Yeah.
And then if you trade, you make sure you up B properly. So they're both kind of just feeling each other out right now. Brilliant parry, but he also mashed, so it doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm. Something that is kind of happening right now is that, like, they're going pretty even in percents, and I pointed out before that, like, sure, going even is, like, usually, like, you know, like, best worst-case scenario. But, like, you're Pikachu versus, like, hard-hitting Roy. Do you really want to go hit for hit?
Yeah, exactly. And it gets scary because when Roy starts screaming, you explode.
Yes.
Especially with the side B. So, you know, Roy at 83, Pikachu at 64, even Stevens right now.
Very.
Someone's going to get hit by a move soon, and then their stock's going to get taken. So, we're just playing some Lutre now. Roy getting trapped on the platform, and now he's off stage. Oh, up being high. Going for the readiest of reads on that F smash, but it did not work out.
Yeah, RJ Lion trying to just, like, OD stuff his movement, being like, I'm 10 steps ahead of you, so I'm going to show you this move 9 steps, but you're not going to have the reaction for it. Little does he know, Jay actually does have the reaction for it and doesn't get run right into it.
Okay, so I feel like there's a little bit of matchup and experience showing here because RJ Lion, he's getting hit by these multi-hit moves on his shield, and he's lacking the discipline to hold that shoulder button, you know what I'm saying? Like, he keeps trying to jump out of it maybe, and he keeps getting poked by back air and things like that. So he seems to be a little more careful, a little more confident with the shields like that. That's hype.
That was a taunt?
Yeah, I think it was like, I think his hand meat when he went for the C-stick. Hit the D-pad.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, I do that.
When you're just like trying to just rub your entire hand on your
that
controller.
That happens to be when they perfect pivot in Smash 4, so like I wouldn't be expecting some sort of motion that the Roy's like.
I've definitely hit the B button on my way to the C-stick level.
Exactly.
So
you're high speed, you're like, I gotta get over there.
Gotta stay as low to the ground as possible. Don't push down, though.
Okay, so we're 4.5 minutes, and I feel like, you know, we just got started here. So let's see if we end up getting a timeout, but we're getting fared off stage. We don't have a jump. But failure to edge guard there. It seems like they're both just pecking each other, and Roy's failing to get those hard hits. So let's see if he can. Up tilt. Wow, all right. Taking it.
See, I think that's something that like RJ Lion needs to take more advantage of in general. Where like if you see yourself going like hit for hit with your opponent, and you know that you have like the harder hitting character, you don't have to like over like fish for those kills. You know, just like. Just keep it going. And it's just like, yeah, man, I'm going to sneeze on you eventually, and you're actually just going to explode.
Okay, so, you know, RJ just needs to make sure he doesn't get hit by one of these strong Pikachu moves. But he's also Roy with rage, so this could be hurtful. Okay, back air. We're off stage. What are we going to do? Okay, air dodge directly to ledge. I like it. Okay, F throw. Pikachu.
Roy. Ledge.
Okay, F tilt on shield. Shield stun, Pikachu can't really get a punish. Pikachu fishing for that dash attack, wanting the kill right now. Okay, okay, one of these F smash finally paying off. Okay. And are we landing?
I think we're at a point where Jay is actually a little bit worried about Rage Roy.
Yeah.
And so, like, him getting caught with that,
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
SD.com. I mean, he needed to air dodge there, but maybe not a directional one.
Mm-hmm. Just a regular one.
Yeah, that one costing the stock. He keeps going for these F smash beats to take the stock. We're not getting narrow loops, but regardless, some credit to begin the stock for JA3.
Yeah, you give it a shot each time. You'll get just a little bit
back
better.
No tech chase. Up B.
It was a delayed tech chase.
Yeah, it seems like RJ is either like, you know, getting some miss inputs or something because he kind of stood there and ate that back air. Off stage. Use the jump. Down B, not spiking. Okay, he's getting schmixied right now. Okay, another runoff fair. Taking it JA3. Taking that 2-0. Two solid down airs.